Hey guys, I just installed new update on my phone, which is 2.0.202.0. This is HyperOS. This phone is Redmi Note 12S. If you are wondering, this will get Android 16. We have some new features, such as first one, if you go to notification and status bar, you can choose display. You can choose icons such as connection speed, Bluetooth, location services, the privacy notice, which is bubble or microphone. When app uses, it will show. Don't turn it off because you will know if the app you are using is sending your info to someone. And you can delete it. Silent, and so on. New one is here, which is Earphones Phone, when you connect with the Bluetooth. TV, computer, vehicle, speaker, camera, again. We also have lock screen customization. We have customized shortcuts like it is on iPhone. Now you can set any of this on left and on right. We also have flashlights, also new animations. It is much quicker. Let me show you. As you can see, interrupt animation when entering sub-pages within apps, which means it is instant and also smooth. They didn't fix one thing, which is charging animation lag. Like when I charge my phone, it takes forever for animation to appear. Also, interrupt animation when closing and opening apps in landscape mode. So wait, it doesn't work in settings. What about this? No. Okay, so let's try lock screen again. Lock style. Okay, so as you can see, we have new theme, which is Easter, and we have this one, Eastern Aesthetics. Hey, what's this? Device elements. Now decorative elements, okay. Font effects. We also, you know, this one. Yeah, only this one is new. This one. If I'm not wrong, we can have AI wallpapers now. No? I think we can. Let's reset wallpaper. We also have lens effect. I mean, I had it before, but it was not animated, and it's still not animated. Yeah, we don't have any AI thing. Will that touch? Yeah, that touch didn't do anything. Okay, so also the flashlight notification center has new animation and quicker. If I tap and hold flashlight, now we have this. Also, I don't know how to control this. I don't think I can. And when you turn on flashlight to get the notification, we have new icon here. As you can see here, we can turn off here too. And yeah, I think this is what we have. We also can open animations more easily. Close it out. I think I have new camera icon, right? Wait, why have new camera
I think I do. Yes, it looks different. Yeah, this is not portrait. But it's not different.
Icon.
Also, yeah, I think that's it. Yeah, if you let it, it will open up faster. Also, I need to check. Am I still on Android 15? I think I should be, because it's not major update. I don't actually look correct before.
Anyway. That's it for today. If you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, turn on bell, and I will see you in the next video. Also, if my voice is
muddy, that's because my phone is
how to turn it off. I hope they will fix it. You know, the Xiaomi team.